Well, it looks like we have a couple of showers coming up tonight, but right now it looks like both systems moving out, so that means a lot of sunshine for the weekend, but it will be cool at the coast.
WBZ News at 5 is next.